Hi everyone. Got a sieve here to flip. It's basically all of my concentrates for a whole day's work. The bigger stuff I'll pick out on the riverbank, but this smaller stuff, it just takes you all day on your knees trying to get all the zircons and whatnot out of it. And, well, I hate jack jumpers and inchmen, so. And I've been nailed a few times sitting there on my knees just picking out zircon, so. Nice. Nice when you see some colour. Alright. Get me trusty little bowl. Sit the ivory off the side. It's always a good sign when you see a bit of blue. First things first, look at that. That's winning. Another blue. Not bad. A big zircon.
This is our video for demons, and we really just wanted to convey that everybody puts on a smile every day, but
nice little party,
a musical concert in this instance, but really, you know, there's a lot more going on than what you see at face value.
I can handle that.
Don't be so quick to judge.
We got every year.
This is a live show in Las Vegas that we filmed this at the Hard Rock.
Looks like we got a bomb.
And yeah, so all of this is live. It was one take, which was a little worrisome, because, you know.
We're going to do anything right on the first take.
Yeah.
And for all of you who want to be clicking, we
don't
have
a zircon.
You dumb, because you're
not a bad size, that one.
Room. Growing up, later in the video, yeah, don't you click away. Don't
here we
click
go.
Away.
So I want to see more blue.
Chapel in Las Vegas. It's one of like the little famous chapels that people get married in. But
another circle. What you got there?
We play a lot of shows, and we all have audience, and we all wonder kind of like.
I think we got a good bomb there.
We're be going through now, so I think this video
the topaz.
To communicate to our fans that we're aware of them and the struggles they go through.
Jesus, some spin out here.
So you're kind
of bit of a bugger trying to pick through it all, but I'd rather sit down here doing it at home. Putting on my knees at the bank, flicking jack jumpers and whatnot off me.
Yeah, so, you know, this kid's actually incredible and I love great body shots.
There are some nice size zerk on there, actually.
That's how I felt in middle school, exactly how that kid felt. It's way too skinny and
different little cover.
This is filmed in my basement, which where our first band practices were growing up.
Nice.
So this room is where like the drums were set up and the guitar amps, and we would have our first practices in this room.
Oh, ain't that beautiful? Look at that. It's very red.
Yeah,
slight bit of brown on the on the one side of it.
On the
have a nice little zircon.
So now we're seeing our what are we on, fourth character? Yeah.
I saw the piece of star sapphire or something.
Yeah, I have a couple friends who serve, and so this was something that was kind of near to kind of hit home for me. It'd
be nice if there was as many sapphires as there are zircons. What have we got here?
To watch something, but like, oh, you know, you really don't know what anyone else in that audience is going through.
Yeah,
you can't really judge them.
Out of the light, it's got a slight green tinge to it, but under the torch, it nearly goes clear like topaz.
This is kind of what the whole video is about.
That's so a nice little zircon too.
Who passed away from cancer right before we filmed this video.
That's my friend, the Lord.
Got the pieces of topaz over here.
And,
Baby Mac, right?
Yeah, he was a fighter. He was just full of life and courage, and he started the idea to start the Tyler Robinson Foundation. And we decided to use this video to kind of pivot off that and get the focus on that foundation, which all the proceeds go towards helping families that have a child with cancer.
It's got a slight green color to it as well, like out of the light.
Help but wonder what they're going
through. Not a big zircon. Nice. A few smaller zircons here by the looks of things. What have we got here? Oh. Might have been a yellow sapphire, but it's obviously a bomb. Zircons. We've got plenty of zircons here.
So don't be left in the dark. Put together an easy to access kit with torches, a battery pack, radio, and more. For tips and to report outages, head to tasnetworks.com.au.
Your daily well-being with healthy care in a new look with the same trust and quality and care available from Chemist Warehouse. Try Healthy Care Vitamin D3 1000 IU. It's a convenient daily dose.
This thing's loaded with zircon.
Calcium absorption in bones and supports immune system health.
It's all the time.
Also, try Healthy Care Propolis 2000, rich in flavonoids and antioxidants, which help maintain general health and immunity. And it's now $14.94. Healthy Care Vitamins.
Sapphire.
Same trust and quality and care.
It's a piece of star or it's a bomb. Can't really see through it. Bit of a shame. Well, that's a nice zircon down in there. Yes. Zircon after zircon. I think I'll just flick through them, get through a few of them pretty quickly. And I'll show you the bigger ones. These little ones I'll flick straight through. It's a different color. Oh, I'm starting to get a feel in the bowl. Good to see a bit of a hard work paying off. The back still feeling it. Here's what I do, I just basically sieve down till I get to that last little flip. When I do that flip and you got that little circle with the zircons and the spinner and whatnot sit, I just basically take that little palm scoop with my hand and I throw it in the bucket. And I bring it home and sort it out here when I can. That's a bit of a bomb. We'll throw it in there anyway. I'll have a look at it later. Wow. Looks like there's nearly 100 little tiny zircons here. Can't see any more sapphires just yet. Try and get through these little ones a bit quicker so we can get to the end and have a look, see what's in the bowl for the final. Call it that. I'll go back over it later so I'm not boring you guys. But that's what you like to see. A bit of colour. By the looks of things, that one there was the best. Oops. That is a nice colour, that. That red, there's that reddish coloured one. Where was that? That one. It's either a really dark red zircon or it could be a ruby. Or a garnet, I suppose. There's a pretty big zircon there. That was a nice size zircon. Wasn't it? Not bad. Bit of a different shape, that one. Nice little stone. Oh, and that blue one, yet that party. Now that's a nice stone too. Nice. That I like. I reckon that one is near my favourite, between that one and that blue one there. Well, that ain't too bad, it's a bit cloudy on the inside. Anyway guys, there's my day's hard work. Hope you've enjoyed it. Bye.